Hello everybody, welcome back. Today we're going to be cooking stuff. Alright, so today we're making stew. So we're going to need a big pot to put it in. We've got this very large pot. Now we need ingredients. We can choose some ingredients from this disgusting selection of healthy food. Here we have buckwheat soba noodles. Beans, of course, we always gotta have the beans. Say we use some tomato paste, maple syrup, sardines, spicy brown mustard, and that'll be it for right now, but we'll get more. Alright, so, in case you don't know, sardines are one of the worst smells in the world.
It's not so terrible to eat. It doesn't taste terrible.
Yes, it does. We need a base for our soup. And we're not using broth because broth is gross. It's like chicken guts and stuff. So we're gonna use some sardine juice, and I can already smell it. It smells like cat food. Pretty sure it's like olive oil or something in there.
That's not olive oil. That's just gross.
Alright, and then here's our sardines.
Oh yeah.
These look so bad. We're gonna puree these later. Yeah, they're... Oh, it smells like really strong cat food. I really don't enjoy that. Beans, because we need more base juice. Okay, bean juice. Maple syrup.
Get me a can opener.
No, we don't use can openers here. No, don't wash your hands. For men. Mustard. Mustard's gonna be part of our base. Spicy brown mustard, actually. Okay, get a big plop of mustard in there.
Oh yeah.
Anyway.
Alright. Now it smells even worse.
Alright, good food. You only need a tad bit of tomato paste to make it taste good. Alright, that's our base.
We got banana. Here, and then, Now, just throw it in there, and I can just...
No, we're mashing it.
Stop. That sound.
This is part of the base. Oh, yeah. It looks like we're making banana bread.
No, it doesn't. Looks like we puked in there.
Round two of ingredients. All right, to the fridge. In the fridge, we have a whole bunch of healthy selection. Whole milk yogurt, that's first up on the list. Sauerkraut, some of this gross stuff. Blackberries, raspberries, barbecue sauce, or no, teriyaki sauce. All right, we're back over here. We're gonna put more stuff in for the base.
That looked disgusting.
Oh, now it smells great. You get that good aroma. Mmm. Oh, yum.
Oh my God.
What? You smell it?
Oh.
Salsa. All the rest of the salsa. All of it.
Doesn't it smell that terrible now?
Yeah, the salsa helped it. So once you put the salsa in your stew, it will stop smelling as bad. So don't be fooled right away. Ah, this is starting to look like a real stew.
No, it's not.
Sauerkraut juice. This is probably the point where it's gonna start smelling bad again because sauerkraut doesn't smell too nice.
No. Oh. You're right, that stinks.
We're gonna put our buckwheat soba noodles in. We use a good this much. ASMR. A good amount. Don't go wimpy on the sauerkraut. Blackberries. You gotta mush them in your hand so that you get the good juice in there. And then the remains will go in too. This is starting to look like a real stew. I can't wait to eat it. Oh, my hands are very red. Raspberries are going in. And make sure you mush them.
Ugh.
So you get the pulp and the juice and the good stuff. You know. Now we want some of this. I'm not really sure what this is.
It's cantaloupe. It's actually really good.
Cantaloupe. I'm going to try a piece. And I'll give you my food review on it.
Cantaloupe's really good. He doesn't like it.
Alright, the taste is not entirely bad, but the texture is super disgusting. But it'll be good once we put it in the stew. Gotta juice it. And then put the pieces in. We gotta grind the sardine. Wanna take a taste test?
No, I really don't.
I'm talking about this.
I'm a professional chef.
Is it working? We have to turn this on, I think. So we don't need to film this. This is like me being an amateur chef.
This is disgusting. These are really not feeling too nice on the hand. One of the grossest parts you're gonna have to deal with when you're cooking this, because I know you're all gonna wanna cook it. Not working!
It goes in the back. Okay?
Like that. There we go. Oh, yum. Delicious. Okay. Don't puke. It smells good.
No, it doesn't.
It smells good. Oh, no. Now it's everywhere. Into the stew pot it goes.
That looks so disgusting.
No, it doesn't. It looks good. It's looking good. It's looking good. It's how you want yours to look. If yours doesn't look like this, you're doing it wrong. To the stove.
Doodaloo.
You're going to want to set it to about medium heat. We'll do medium heat. And it's gonna get cooking.
We cooked it for a good 15-ish minutes. I'm gonna turn it off now. We're gonna let it cool down for about a minute and a half, maybe two. Les rêves des amoureux sont comme le bon vin. Ils donnent de la joie ou bien du chagrin. Affaibli par la faim, je suis malheureux. Pas longtemps chemin, tout ce que je peux, car rien n'est gratuit dans la vie. L'espoir est. Voilà.
Now it's time to try our stew. I'm really scared.
Do it.
Oh.